What's up, YouTube? Just Gav here, bringing us a brand new video up onto the channel. This video, we've got 121-0 here on gameplay here on Hourglass. The reason I'm uploading this video today is I'm probably not going to be able to stream, but, you know, you throw a little video up here and there and everywhere. But this is pre-patch, pre-nerf Huron, so before people jump down to my comment section, it goes, ah, it's still so OP, even though Rao exists. No, it's a pre-nerf stealth chopper, okay, pre-nerf, so calm down. I actually haven't even gotten to play with the pre-nerfs or the post-nerf stealth chopper that much. I got like one or two games, and then that was it because I've been playing more infantry. But I am rambling. By the way, this was only the first two. Did I say it's the first two sectors already? I'm not sure. I get these games sometimes where I'm like, I'm going to get 200 and something kills this game if this keeps on. And my team just so happens to do just not enough. I just need them to do a little, just a little bit more. And we could just have the fattest games. And if I was just better, you know, I'm trash. But yeah, I apologize for the lack of streams the last 2 days. I've been busy at work having to do adult stuff and take tests and watch copious amounts of videos and take even more exams and tests and hey, you know what, become members so I can do this shit full. No, I'm just joking. But yeah, I've been kind of busy, so I appreciate you guys watching this video whenever you do get the chance. And yeah, so I'll leave you guys to it. Been rambling for long enough, so be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share to your friends. It's been Just Gab, guys. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Girl Scouts, see ya. Bye, guys. That's not the button I hit, man! My god! I did not go into stealth mode. I hit flares, that's it. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why it's dangerous to kill the tank when they do have a tank, because they spawn an AA, and now I won't be able to get hardly any kills the rest of the sector, or even maybe even the game. Okay, he's right there. I see him. Oh, I didn't see him. I thought he was still...
Chopper OP though, right? And he can just slice me up like that.
They're doing their best to make this costly.
Dude, look at this fucking guy, man! Fucking loser. Look at that range. Look at that range. He's behind their spawn shooting me.
We are securing Alpha 2.
Take your shots when they present themselves. You gots to do it. All right, we're gonna make for lost time here. Make up for lost time. You didn't die? Really? Okay.
One of our objectives is under attack.
Shoot if you're gonna shoot, man. God dang. Think you're gonna make me pop my flares or something? I can't stand when people do that. Just shoot me. Stop trying to hold the fucking lock on. You're not gonna make me pop my flares early. I promise. It's not going to happen. Yeah, I bet. We got one of these good-ass lobbies, and my teammates aren't going to push past the first sector. That is just... it's tough, man. It's tough. Take the fucking, like... Mm-mm-mm. Ah, shit. Oh, my God. What's up, boys?
Damn it, right back.
How do you even see me? genuine question. How do you see me? Yes. Good, good. Good.
Take the front.
Target set. Secure the new objectives and take the sector.
I'm already getting locked onto. I'm all the way back here getting locked. That's incredible. Oh my god. Wow. That's incredible, man. That is truly incredible. There's a dude in their spawn hacking already. I don't blame him, though. I don't blame him. That's my hard counter. That's my hard counter. He's doing the smart thing. I may get upset, but, you know, that's the smart thing to do on his part. Sheesh. That was 10 kills, by the way. Come on, teammates, you need to push up. That's not the button I hit. That's not the button I hit. I just hit flares. I did not hit stealth mode. That's not the button I hit, man. God dang, man. What are you doing, tank? Push up. Oh, yeah, Liz missiles. I forgot. My bad. I forgot. Tanks suck in this game. My bad. It's my fault. Completely my fault. He gets that off. That is just ridiculous. Come on, teammates. How do we lose the sector? Oh my gosh, man. How do we lose the sector to these guys? Oh.